Have we got single people in tonight? Give us a woo if you're single. We got couples in? More of you, but not as enthusiastic. We got a couple at the front. How long have you two been together?
30 years.
30 years. Well, some places that would have got a round of applause. Everybody just went, fucking hell. It was just a lovely noise, like a, ooh. Can we see if we can do it again? I've never heard 3,500 people do that noise. See if we can do it after three. One, two, three. 30 years, well done. And we've got you're quite a new couple. How long have you two been together?
4 months.
4 months. Are you clapping that one?
Well done, 4 months. 30 years, fuck you.
I've been with my fella for 6 years, and it's gone really well. A friend of mine, though, recently fell in love, even more recently than you two. They've been together about a month, and they're adorable. She'd been single for a couple of years, so it means that little bit more to her, you know. And they're so lovely. They're so adorable, like, to watch, you know. I mean when I'm with them. I don't mean like this.
She shut her bedroom curtains, what a slag.
But she said to me that whenever she sees him, she gets sweaty palms. Isn't that lovely? It's adorable, isn't it? 4 months together, what other signs of love do you think there are apart from sweaty palms? Give us a suggestion, what do you think?
I miss her a lot when I'm not with her.
You miss her when you're not with her? I can't take the piss out of that. You really miss her. Oh, that's so adorable. And 30 years together, but your palms are bone dry, other flower. What other signs of love? We could clearly learn a lot from 30 years together. It's very, very impressive. What do you reckon? What are the signs of love?
A kiss before you go to bed.
A kiss before you go to bed.
If I get home and she hasn't changed the lock.
If you get home and she hasn't changed the lock. Balance between you two. You just want a kiss of him. He's worried he's never going to see you again. Or any of his things, or CDs, or anything. Just bye. That's, bless you. That's weird, but nice. Let's open it up to the rest of you guys. What about upstairs? What are the signs of love? Do we think we've got sweaty palms, we've got missing each other, we've got a kiss before bed? Whereabouts was the kiss? Lips. All right, okay. Okay. Don't. Don't. They're making us say a top or bottom. Top, that's fine. And not being locked out. Or, well, forever, permanently. What are the signs of love upstairs, do we think? Toilet door open. For everything or just number ones? Oh, you just keep the conversation going.
So, I mean, I said to him, I said, just give us a minute, love. I'm just gonna,
That is, is that love? That feels, that's gross, is what that is, I think. Thank you, Flower. Any other ones from upstairs? Signs of love? Did you say depression? Where are you? Give us a wave. Are you upstairs? Right at the back there, love. Wow, you were louder than me and I've got a microphone. Are you in a relationship in the minute, Flower? Does that mean you're happy at the minute? Yeah. Sounds thrilled, doesn't it?
Yeah.
What are the ones from upstairs?
Butterflies.
Butterflies is a lovely one. That's really nice. Thank you, Flower. There was a fellow the other day trying to say, but I think he was trying to say butterflies. What he actually said was, sometimes I get a fizzy feeling down below.
What about downstairs? What other signs of love do we think?
Say that again.
Keeping out of trouble.
Did you get into a lot of trouble pre-relationship, Pat? What was that? It was a shit relationship. Oh, are they with you tonight? Is this the way you break up with somebody? Just wait till an appropriate question comes up at a comedy show. Been meaning to tell you for ages. It's a shit relationship. And we had another answer over here. Didn't quite catch it. Did somebody say chlamydia? I've got a present for you, love. It's a hospital appointment. Chlamydia. Any other ones from downstairs?
Present.
What was that? Presents. Where are you? You money grabbing whore? Give us a wave. Where are you, love? There you are. Hello, love. Are you in a relationship at the minute? Yeah. What was the last present you got? Chlamydia, no. What was the last present you got?
Jewellery.
Jewellery. And what did you have to do for that? Some things you're ashamed of. It's worth it if you get a good bangle, though, isn't it? What are the signs down here? We haven't had much from over here. What do we reckon? What was that, love?
Flowers.
Flowers. Nice, very nice. And do you get flowers regularly? But she'll clearly like them, so do something about it, pet. I did a home gig from a little place called South Shields, and they're all here. I did a home gig at the beginning of the tour, quite a small venue, it's quite a small place, and I had a horrible feeling that I was going to know most of the audience. And sure enough, when I came out in the front row, on the left-hand side was somebody I'd played out with when I was a bane, and on the right, someone I'd fucked. And I said, what other signs of love are there? And a lady at the back just shouted out, Throbbing Fanny! Turns out she was family. Flies. I think that slightly nervous, sort of churny tummy, I think that comes back, doesn't it? At the end of a relationship. You know, when things are petering out.
Every time I hear his key in the door, I feel fucking sick.
Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!